star comes first, then the leading man, then the actors in the play. But there are no comics like low comics who finally made the grade. Come here. Do you recall, sweethearts, all the phony starts and the lousy parts they had to play? If you want to be the top banana, you got to start at the bottom of the bunch. You got to learn the joke about the farmer's daughter and take it in a kisser with the soda water. If you wanna be a burlesque comic, it's basic training for you to take a punch. You gotta roll your eyes and make a funny face and do a take and holler, this must be the place. If you wanna be the top banana, you gotta start from the bottom up. If you wanna be the top banana, you gotta start at the bottom of the bunch. A dancer needs a safety pin to keep her tights up. A top banana's gotta wear a nose that lights up.
Hey, you may want to imitate Noel Coward. You'll get more laughs by saying, what the hey?
We hardly find the drawing room a source of mirth, but put us in a bedroom or an upper berth.
If you wanna be the top banana, you gotta start from the bottom up.
If you want to be the top banana, you gotta start at the bottom of the bunch.
Although the stage is always filled with ripe tomatoes, you simply mimo all this meat and no potatoes.
If you want to be the top banana, you gotta start from the bottom up.
Watch and learn.
Minute. Where you going, Elmer?
How'd you know my name was Elmer?
I just guessed it.
Well, guess where I'm going.
Well, that's... Hey.
What?
How would you like to go to Niagara Falls?
I've never been to Niagara Falls.
You haven't.
I haven't.
I'll take you there.
Right here?
Right here.
Oh, boy.
Look up there.
Look up.
Keep looking.
Keep looking up.
Here's your pass.
Oh, boy.
Hold on.
We are going to Niagara Falls.
Niagara Falls.
Niagara Falls. Oh, no! Oh, that's not nice.
Ah, that's all right. The Irishman knows nothing about it.
He doesn't?
Here he comes now.
Well, O'Shaughnessy.
O'Shaughnessy.
I'll get him.
That's you!
Of course.
How would you like to go to Niagara Falls?
Oh, boy.
Step up. Look up. Keep looking up. We're going to put you in Niagara Falls.
I just look up, huh?
Yeah, that's it.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Are you sure I'll see the falls?
Not only will you see the falls, you'll feel the falls.
Oh, boy, this is a big kick. All my life, I wanted to go to that part of the country. Let me ask you something. I changed to Buffalo. Do I mention your name? This is a big thrill to me, you know, for you fellas.
Hey, what's the idea?
I've been in Niagara Falls before.
Well, sir, I'm all the way to the theater. A young lad steps up to me, says, you're the master ceremonies. I says, yes. Is you? Hey, where you going?
I'm a lawyer. I'm taking my case to court.
Oh. Well, that reminds me. I was walking along
this,
the... Whoa, what's the matter here?
What's the matter?
Yeah.
Read that.
Why, certainly, I was... What's going on? Hey, where are you going now?
Taking my case to a higher court.
You poor boy. What happened to you?
Everything was lovely. I was living the life for Riley.
Well?
Riley came home.
What are you wasting my time? I was standing under this. Hey, what happened in court?
I lost my suit.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm taking a tube to Jersey.
Hey, buddy.
Yes?
Where's the nearest police station?
Why?
I want to report a stolen car.
Oh, come on.
Get those kids out of the way! One kid is
alive. It doesn't matter if your voice is sharp or flat. If you know how to fall upon your PR.
That's the way to be a top banana. You gotta start from the bottom.
A top banana is the leading comedian in a burlesque show.
It comes from an old burlesque bit.
Hold it, Pinky. Don't talk about it. We'll do it for him. Watch this, kid. And we're going to show you how the whole thing started. Watch this.
I just got back from the fruit market. I have three bananas here. I'm going to give you one of them.
Oh, just a minute, sir. Seems to me you only have two bananas there.
Well, there are three bananas here, and I'll prove it to you.
You're going
to
prove it.
One banana have I.
Yes.
Two bananas do you.
Right.
One banana and two bananas make three bananas.
This boy's out of his mind.
Three bananas.
Sir, in your own words, I'm going to show you you're wrong.
Good.
One banana have I.
Yeah.
Two bananas do I.
Yeah.
One banana and two bananas makes three.
By golly, he's right. Buddy, you like bananas?
I love them.
Banana for you.
Thank you.
Banana for me.
Well, how about me?
Eat the third banana.
What the hey?
See it? See how simple it is? There was your third banana, second banana, half banana.